walk you out.
Yes, ma'am.
My name's Adam.
Huh. Adam and Eve. The perfect match. I hope the two of you will be very happy together. Mazel fucking tov. And don't come back neither, Miss Big Shot. I'm serious this time. You're finished in the hobby business.
So where are we going?
We? I'm going home. Judging by that coat, I'd say you have to get back to Barber College.
No, I'm lost.
Ugh, you're lost.
Huh? Say, did you just lose your job back there because of me?
Oh, forget about it. I'm sick of working for that dickhead.
Dickhead?
Yes, a walking penis capable of intelligent speech. A dickhead. What is wrong with you?
I just had this mental picture.
Here, help me pick these up.
Oh, thank you.
Where are you parked?
I came on a bus.
Why does that not surprise me?
I don't know. Why doesn't it surprise you?
Well, I guess because I'm a little psychic. I have this thing.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. Let me guess something. This is your first visit to La La Land. You're staying somewhere in Hollywood because, like an idiot, you thought that would be an exciting place to stay. Am I right so far?
So far?
Yes, I'm right?
Right.
I knew it. So anyhow, you get on a bus, and before you know it, you're stuck in the San Fernando Valley without a clue, which brings us to here, correct again?
Again?
Where are you staying? The Holiday Inn.
Oh, yes, yes, the Holiday Inn. That's exactly right.
See, I'm psychic. I mean, not completely, but pretty much. Pretty good, huh?
No, it was amazing.
Yeah, I know. Thanks. Anyhow, I'm going to predict a bus for you. You go down here.
Do you own a car?
Oh, no, sweetie. Rule number one in North America, no strangers in the car.
Well, if it'll make you feel any better, I don't have a gun.
Oh. Well, that changes everything. Get away from me!
I'm sorry. I said something wrong, didn't I? Please forgive me.
Get away from me!
Wait, I'll make you a deal. I will give you a Rogers Hornsby if you take me to the hotel.
Rogers Hornsby?
He's yours. I was holding it back.
Rogers Hornsby's worth like $4,000.
So what? I got two of them. And this many Larry Yogi Berras.
So for $4,000, all I have to do is drive you to your hotel.
Uh-huh.
That's it?
Yes.
And I don't have to take a physical in your spaceship?
No, ma'am. What?